Hi everyone, this is Mylene. For today's video, gagamitin natin ulit si Lazada guys, but this time, interesting kasi sa lahat sa inyo na mahilig mag-watch na movie, pwede rin tayo makapag-purchase ng ticket gamit si Lazada. Okay? There are two ways to purchase. There are two kinds of movie ticket na pwede mong i-purchase. Ito yung Robinson's Movie World na pwede mong panoorin sa Robinson's Mall, of course, and then yung G Movies na pwede mo panoorin sa SM and even sa Robinsons, I believe. Okay, correct me if I'm wrong, but anyway, gagawin natin yan today. Very interesting, very simple lang din guys. Ito yung ating Lazada app, piliin natin itong Load and E-Store, tapos ito, ang daming options guys, ano, pero piliin natin itong Activities and Entertainment. Okay, first, ang gagamitin natin is yung Robinson's Movie World. So, hanapin lang natin dito yung Robinson's Movie World na, please bear with me. Ayun, nakita ko na siya guys. As you can see here, tap ko lang to. Robinson's Movie World, 250 pesos Metro Manila Ticket SMS E-Voucher. So, voucher yung ating bibilhin. Okay, but you don't have to worry guys kasi this is ano naman eh, secured naman. As long as the code is working, I think wala kayong magiging problem. Okay? So, movie pag Manila branch 250, pero kapag ka provinces, then it's I think 205 or 210 pesos. But later malalaman din natin 'yan, okay? So, tingnan natin. Of course, sa Robinson's Movie World lang natin siya mapapanood. Okay, so, let's see. Tingnan natin yung kanyang product and details. Okay? So, how to use? Paano natin gamitin? Pag nabili na natin, paano natin magagamit yung code or yung voucher para makapanood ng movie? So, here, isa-send sa ating mobile number yung code, okay? So, keep your lines open. Pag naging successful na yung pag-purchase ninyo, then magsisend sila immediately sa SMS, I mean through SMS, sa phone ninyo ng code. And then, para ma-redeem nyo po yung inyong e-voucher o yung code na yon, then ipakita nyo lang po yung SMS or yung text message na sinend with the code sa Robinson's Movie World or sa Robinson's Mall near you. Kung saan nyo gustong panoorin, basta Robinson's Mall. Okay? So, let's see. Okay, so here, guys, yung voucher is valid immediately after receiving it. And code validity, it will be for 60 days, which means 2 months. Pwede mo siyang gamitin. Of course, one time mo lang siyang pwedeng gamitin, pero like, kung ngayon ipo-purchase mo siya, then pwede mo siyang gamitin, let's say, next month or maybe after the next month, right? Next month is September, maybe October, pwede mo pa siyang gamitin. Yeah. So, 60 days po yung validity niya, alright? And then, hindi siya pwede ma-exchange, guys, for cash, ha? So, pag nag-change yung mind ninyo, nako, sorry na lang, hindi nyo na ulit siya magagamit. So, might as well maybe give nyo na lang, ibigay nyo na lang yung code kung hindi nyo magagamit, right? Sayang kasi siya. Okay, so, of course, ito ay 250, so, one movie lang, okay? And Manila area lang ito na specific e-voucher. Okay, and then, unused amounts will be forfeited. So, gamitin nyo talaga guys kasi sayang siya. Customer to pay for cost difference in case of higher priced tickets. For example, yung ticket naman sa Manila, let's say, yung social talaga na cinema, maybe mas mahal or gusto nyo panoorin yung 3D or 4D. Bahala kayo, pero kung let's say 400, then ito 250 lang, then you have to pay for the difference, okay? And then, not valid for special events and advanced screenings po. So, yun lang. So, for simple movies lang, like Hello, Love, Goodbye, if interested kanyan, Fast and Furious, yeah. pwedeng-pwede po siya. Okay? So, if ever nakulang po yung amount na binili ninyo, let's say 250 tapos 400, bayaran niyo na lang yung sobra. How much ba yun? Okay, so very easy, guys. I hope you can give this a try. And also, by the way, guys, meron pala akong giveaway dun sa previous video ko about Paymaya na pwede kayong makapag-purchase ng movie ticket gamit si Paymaya. Robinson's Movie World din yun, guys. If you're interested, ililink ko sa baba yung link ng video na yun para maka-join na rin kayo sa giveaway. Okay? Okay, so now, guys, gamitin na naman natin yung G-Movies naman. Okay, so G-Movies, one ticket claim code. So, e-voucher din siya. Isi-send sa'yo yung code, sa SMS mo yung code. Tapos, if you go to cinema, yun yung ipakita mo, yung SMS na binigay sa'yo. Kasi, itatype lang naman nila or i-enter nila yung code na sinend sa'yo. Okay? So, ito, nakita ko na, guys, G-Movies, one ticket claim code. So, 330 pesos siya, pero actually, meron ding mura dito, guys. As low as 100 pesos, may 150 din. So, okay, let's say, for example, piliin natin tong G-Movies na 100 pesos. Ayan siya. Okay, basahin natin tong product details, guys. So, G-Movies, buy movie tickets online for Ayala Malls, SM Malls, Marquee. Ayan, tingnan nyo na lang, guys. Sobrang dami. Okay. And actually, pwede mo rin siyang gamitin as a gift to your, you know, to your someone special, relatives nyo, and so on. Right, na mahilig manood ng movie, then why not give this to them. Wow, cool. And paano to redeem G-Movies promo code? Pareho ba siya ni Robinson's Movie World? Then I think no, hindi po siya same, guys. So here, para ma-redeem natin yung G-Movies promo code natin, yung mobile, I mean, isi-send sa inyo or through text yung code, right? And then after that, kailangan, meron kayong G-Movies app sa inyong smartphone. And then, kailangan nyo mag-sign up doon. Unfortunately, medyo, alam mo yun, medyo complicated siya kasi kailangan mo pang mag-download ng app, tapos kailangan mo pang mag-sign up doon. And then, after that, dun sa G-Movies app, ayun, dami mong gagawin. Ikaw mismo, actually, yung mag-i-enter nung promo code na na-receive mo sa text message, okay? As soon as maging successful yung pagpo-purchase mo nito, pag naka-receive ka na ng text message with a code, then, it's time for you to go to your G-Movies app. Kung wala ka pa nun, then you have to install, magsa-sign up po tayo, and then after that, pwede na nating i-enter doon yung code na sinend sa atin through text. Okay? So, ayun lang. Let me see. So, doon tayo magbabay ng tickets. Saan, ano yung movie na papanoorin, what time, seats, and then click lang natin yung continue, and then after that, may kailangan ilagay mo doon yung promo code, click apply, and then choose payment, then click continue to payment, and then buy tickets. So, dun mo ilalagay yung code na sinend sa'yo. Alright? And same with Robinson's Movie World, 60 days din yung validity. So, ibig sabihin, you can use it for good for 2 months. Pero, syempre, one time mo lang siyang magagamit. Okay? And then, hindi din siya exchangeable for cash. Kailangan mo siyang gamitin or else, pwede mo siyang ibigay. Right? One time lang siya. And for example, kasi ito 100 pesos lang, guys. Paano ko yung movie is 200 pesos or 300 pesos, then you have to pay for the difference, okay, which is let's say 300, edi 200 magbabayad ka doon sa movie booth. Tama ba yung sinasabi ko? Okay, yes, you have to pay for the difference. Not valid for special events and advanced screenings, okay? So, your e-ticket is automatically saved on the My Tickets tab. Present your e-ticket to the porter at the cinema door. But first, you have to do this, guys. Download G-Movies app on your smartphone and then sign up, buy tickets. Piliin mo yung movie, showtime, and so on. and you're done. You can do it. Okay, so what do you think, guys? Which is cooler, your Robinson's Movie World or itong G Movies? Kasi with Robinson's Movie World, I believe you just have to go there, pakita mo yung code, sila na mismo yung mag-e-enter ng information doon. So, let's say for example, ngayon gusto nyo manood ng movie, punta ka lang doon with the code, pakita mo, and then ikaw na bahala. Okay, let's say, gusto ko manood nitong Cinema 4, yung Hello, Love, Goodbye. Then, pwede na ikaw mismo yung magpili doon on the spot. Hindi mo na kailangang isipin, okay, Hello, Love, Goodbye talaga yung papanoorin ko ngayon. Hindi yung ganun. Yung tipong you have the chance to choose kung anong. Pero with G Movies, guys, dapat alam mo na kung ano yung papanoorin mo, right? Kasi ibubuk mo na siya agad eh. Even the seats, kailangan mo nang piliin. And even the time na papanoorin mo siya, kailangan mo ding ilagay. Alright? So, that's another cool way, guys, para makapag-purchase tayo ng movie ticket. And yeah, I hope you can give this a try. If you have any questions, feel free to comment down below. I hope to see you next time. Thank you. Bye-bye.